an endless highway I've been searching for so long. After all.
Whoa! This week's auditions for the Nigerian Idols has got to be one of the most interesting I have seen in a very long time. Like, where did you guys get this talent? I'm talking about some of the best performances for this week's auditions when it comes to the Nigerian Idols. So, in fact, just get ready, sit down, get your pen and paper, and jot things down. Welcome to another episode of Lucy's Quick One. This is talking about the Nigerian Idols. Like, today I'll be focusing on the contestants, not majorly about the judges or what they say, but the performances that we had today. Nigerians, we are talented. Now, I'll start with the very first person that even just blew my mind away. But before I even start with her, today we had Tools also a guest judge, and we also had Omawunmi coming at some point during today's audition. The very first person that started today's audition was CCJ that caught my attention. This lady came in not just singing any song, but this Yoruba song, you know it, Ayuole. Dbanj says your face show, your shoe shine. In fact, this one, it was sparkling everywhere. The way she went up, the tone and everything. I know, I don't really know her, like the voice, but she did a good job. Now moving on to the second person that caught my eye today. When it comes to performances, today was all about theatrical performances. Trust me, this guy, his name is Kenneth, is aka the flexible one. Now Kenneth comes in first of all and shows that he can do a lot of whoop. Wow. Well, that was not all. Kenneth sang the song Halo.
You're everything I need and more. It's written all over your face.
You know, while watching Kenneth sing that song, I was just looking at Obi Asika's face and Dbanj's face, and I was like, why are these guys giving this guy this kind of facial expression? Let this guy leave. But at the end of the day, yes, they gave him yeses, and he's going on to the next round. I really wish this guy all the best. I'm watching him, and I want to see what he has in store for us. Guys, like, if you did not watch this week's edition or episode of the Nigerian Idol, I don't know what you were doing. The next person that caught my attention was Raphael. Now Raphael came in to sing a song, well, Adele, one of Adele's song, but he was singing it on a pair of rollers.
There's nothing to forgive. Was hoping you would come back and tell me that all you found was
bruh. When you got it, you got it. No, I don't even need to mince words. He was so good. Because I've been watching the auditions and I've been seeing how a lot of people have been complaining, saying sometimes when they get there, their nerves get the better part of them. But this guy, Raphael, did a very good job. Now let's even talk about the ladies. I'm not even forgetting the ladies. Let's talk about Chizoba. Chizoba is everything I would like to call confident.
Never be alone, I'll be there for you. When you're lost by the riverbank, I'll be there.
I'll be there, yeah, I'll be there for you. You know one thing, where I was even watching her, she's also somebody I think, like, she's like a dynamite waiting to explode. I feel like she has so much to offer apart from what she has already done. Luckily for her, she's on to the next stage. I'm going to just be watching to see what she has in store. But honestly, her performance was like...
Sometimes it's hard to be strong. I can face it alone.
You see this Christopher? He took me away. Like his song, his rendition, the way he was calm and he was collected. Like, where are you guys getting these voices from? Well, even moving away from that, definitely there were people who came in to just make us laugh. There were some very interesting performances.
Malena. Cause the heart,
I feel good. You know that I will not. I feel good.
When it comes to Supernova, I feel like with the way he came with all those instruments, he should have been given a chance to move on to the next level. Because we are looking at not just you singing, but you also like performing. Baba was singing and blowing all those things. I should have given him now. The guy was even feeling himself, but who am I to judge? They are the judges, they know better, right? Now moving on to another lady that blew my mind. Victory, victory, hallelujah. Check it out.
You want my loving soul right on the line. I have no time that I could love you.
The moment this lady opened her mouth, I just feel like sometimes when people come on stage and they open their mouth, you already know that this person is either going to flip or perform wonders. The moment she opened her mouth, I knew that yes, this lady was going to give something superb. But the moment she now went to one night only,
come on big babe, come on,
we have talent in Nigeria. Nobody should tell me anything. Don't tell me nothing. We have talent in Nigeria. Now talking about another talent today that came for the auditions, this guy saved the day. His name is Savior, and he has one of the most soothing voices I have ever heard.
I tell you to let me be your one and only. I promise I'm worthy to hold in your arms. So come on and give me that chance.
Savior went all Adele on us. If I were Adele and I was watching right now, I'm sure Adele would be like, oh mate, you did a very good job, y'all. You sang my song so well. I'm so proud of you. Clap for me. Last but not the least for today, for this week's audition of the Nigerian Idols, is this guy they call Uchiora. I think he just opened my mind to the fact that, see, any genre of music can thrive in Nigeria. He came country, delivered country, and went.
An endless highway I've been searching for so long. After all,
Lord! Asika was impressed. Dbanj was all in his feelings. You could feel the atmosphere while watching this guy perform. Like, my eyes, my nose, my entire body is watching out for this guy to see what he has in store going forward in the Nigerian Idols. Guys, like I said, there were different people that performed tonight, but these are the ones that I was able to just connect to. I'm like, this one, I'm really watching them to see what they have in store for us going forward. In fact, I feel like right now Nigerian Idols have started like in full force, and the more we go into the weeks, the more intense it gets and the more talents that we get to see. But till then, guys, let me know, which of the talents do you love? Who are you rooting for right now? Who can't you wait to hear again perform in the next round of the Nigerian Idols? Let me know down there in the comment section. From me to you, I say do not forget to comment and of course subscribe to my YouTube channel for more of this awesomeness right here on the channel. Till next time, guys, I say thank you for watching. Bye.